Hello guys, let's understand this problem on volume of a sphere. Here this problem says the diameter of sphere is 6 cm. It is melted and drawn into a wire of diameter 0.2 cm. Now you need to find out the length of the wire drawn from the sphere. What do you know about this problem? You know that diameter of sphere is 6 cm. So its radius will be 3 cm. Now let's calculate the volume of sphere. Volume of sphere will be 4/3 of pi r cube, and you can write pi as 22/7, and your radius is 3. So this will be 3 cube. This is the volume of the sphere. And you know that this whole material is used to draw a wire out of this. So volume of this wire, and you know that this wire will be in the shape of cylinder. Volume of wire which will be in this shape of cylinder, it will be pi r square h. You can write pi as 22/7. Here the diameter is 0.2, so radius will be 0.1, and you need to calculate the length of this wire. As I have been telling you that when there is some bigger part and you need to make some smaller parts out of the bigger parts, what you'll do? You'll calculate the volume of all those smaller parts, you'll sum them up, and then you'll equate that with the volume of the bigger part. So that's what you are going to do here. Volume will remain conserved because you know that you are using whole material into making this wire. So that's why volume of the sphere and volume of the wire will be same. So now let's equate both of them. You can write this as 22/7, 0.1 into 0.1. This is the length of the wire. Now when you'll equate this with the volume of sphere, you'll get this. What will be the value of L? Let's cancel out 22/7, 22/7, 3/3, and you can write this as 4 into 3 into 3 divided by 0.1 into 0.1. This will be 36 divided into 3600. So this length will be in centimeter. When you need to calculate this length in meter, you can write this as 36 meter, because in 1 centimeter there is 1/100 meter. 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100 meter. So what I have done here, I have multiplied this with 1/100 to convert this into meter. I really hope there should be no doubt. Let me repeat these steps again. Here what we were doing, here the sphere with the diameter is 6 cm. It has been melted and drawn into a wire. We are using the same material as was used in sphere to make this wire. Volume of the sphere will be 4/3 into pi r cube. The same volume will be used to make this wire. So volume of the wire is pi r square h. It should be same. I have equated both of them to calculate the length of the wire, which is coming out to be 36 meter. I'll be taking more problems in the coming video lecture. Thank you.